Hello guys, KP Shamino here with another movie, and this time it's the movie about how you need to farm gold in Fishing Planet. I see a lot of people always asking about gold and how they need to farm it, and can I farm it? And yes, you can farm it in this game because I just tried it for 2 days, but you need to watch some specific things like hour. Like what kind of weather it is, that you are not fishing outside those time frames. Otherwise, you're going to lose bait, and the bait costs gold too, so that's a major problem. You cannot lose fishes because otherwise you lose bait and all that stuff. So therefore, I'm going to show you guys how you need to farm gold. The f gold farming is based on, of course, the two uniques. Everybody knows that uniques give gold. Another thing that gives gold is leveling. So if you make a new level, you got gold too. And the third one is the daily bonus. Every fifth day that you log in, you got a daily bonus. But it's really low, it's only 3 gold. So farming gold is not easy. But a lot of good stuff in this game you need to buy with gold. That's bait, that's good rod, that's a good reel. That's a lot of stuff. So the gold farming at the moment, this movie is before the big patch, so I don't know what is going to change in the patch, but it's based on the unique Redear Sunfish and on the unique Butterfly Peacock. So the first one is the Redear Sunfish, and you can get him in North Carolina. So here you will see I'm in North Carolina. You can come to North Carolina when you're level 11, but you can only use the bait when you're level 12. So on level 12 you can farm the Redear Sunfish really good. I'm going to show you guys how you need to do the setup. Like you guys can see, I farmed one day today, an in-game day, and I got 50 gold. And almost, yeah, but that's not really important. But 50 gold I already got from one day farming. So it goes really quick, and you can farm it even if you need to pay gold for your bait. Okay, I'm going to show you guys now how you need to fish on the Redear Sunfish. Because the main problem is I see a lot of people fishing outside the hours and stuff. It works. You can fish at 4 o'clock in the morning, you can catch an unique Redear Sunfish, but the main problem is you cannot farm it. At some point, if the RNG is not nice to you, you're going to lose a lot of gold because you're going to catch trophies instead of uniques. Therefore, you need to fish in the good hours that the fish bites. I see a lot of people saying, I catch then an unique, I catch then. Okay, that's good. That's true. You can fish the whole day and catch an unique. But if you want to farm gold, you need to be perfect. And then you need to fish in certain moments. Okay? So, first of all, you need to come here in North Carolina. You need to come to here. Into the Rocky Blue. And what you need to do is it's not complicated. So the unique Redear Sunfish is around 1.9 kilograms. So it's not a big fish. So what you need to do is like this. I will show you guys. I'm going to post it in the comments too because a lot of people don't know it. I see so many people still asking this stuff. So what you need to do is I'm using the depth 208 centimeters. For the guys that don't use the metric, that's around 80 inches. Okay, that's the most important with your bait and with your hook. The other stuff doesn't matter a lot. If you can just bring it up, it's not a fighting fish, it's only the weight that you need to pull. This is the most important, the crowfish cut. You can catch uniques with the wax worms and all that stuff. That's true, that's really true. But the crowfish cut gives the most chance on success, and that's what you need if you farm. So get the crawfish cut, invest some gold, take it from me, you get your gold right way back. It's not a problem. Another thing is you use a hook one and use a sport bobber. I'm sometimes using the slim two, so don't use like a gigantic bobber. It's not needed. It's small fishes, so that's what you don't need to do a lot. So I'm using the Telefloat 650, just a telescopic, and I'm using the Callisto XS1400. That doesn't really matter a lot, it's just the bait, it's the hook and the depth. Okay, but I will put the depth in centimeters and in inches under the movie too. Okay, now guys, how you need to fish is like this. So the time frame to catch the red deer sunfish, to get the most chance to catch it, is if it is good weather, so the sun is shining, you need to fish between 8 and 11 in the morning and between 4 o'clock and 7 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay? If it is cloudy, you only can fish between 4 o'clock in the afternoon and 7 o'clock. It's very important because I fished the first time that I came here, I fished between 5 o'clock and 8 o'clock and I lost 25 crawfish cut and I didn't got one unique. It's possible you got an unique, but you cannot farm it. Okay, I will put the times under this movie too. Okay, how you need to cast? It's not complicated. So you need to cast between yeah, let's say 6 to 9 meters and between 20 to 30 feet. And you just cast to that rock over there. Okay? So just throw in. Then you reel a little bit back. Okay, that's perfect. I already got the fish. Yeah, do you see? There was already a fish biting. So that's how fast it goes. And the trick here is to get the sunfish is that this is a river. So your bobber need to move. You will see that the bobber is moving, and then you're on the good spot. So now you just need to wait, and you will catch unique. It's not complicated. That's all what you need to do. Another tip is if you see that a sunfish is biting, you don't need to do strike like this. It's not a 10 kilograms fish. Just reel. What I always do is I just reel in a little bit and I do a small strike, and most of the time I got a fish. I did a couple of times that I striked too heavily and I lost the fish. Okay? So it's not complicated. Be sure that you catch every fish. Be patient, and I will show you guys just my fish for today. So I fished the whole day and I got 19 fish. And if you count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the 19 fish, I got 8 uniques. And the uniques are really good. You got 3 gold for them, sometimes 4 gold. I think it depends on weight. And with premium, you got an experience of 124. So the experience is really good too. It's not that you are going to lose money here. Maybe the normal currency, but I don't think so even that you lo lose currency. But it's a really good farm. So just come here, do what I tell you guys to do, and you guys will farm a lot of gold. Okay? Now I'm off to Florida. So what I would suggest is like this. You just come to here, you just start farming, get like a stack or two, three crawfish. Just start farming the uniques, red deer, sunfish, and if you got enough gold, you can go to Florida. Okay, I'm off now to Florida, guys. Okay, guys, I just want to show you guys this screen. Here you can see how good it works. So I was here for 10 days, and you see that my reward is 920 normal currency and 106 gold currency, and I think I was around 450 currency in total. That was my expensive, and here you can see it. So experience almost 6,000 experience and a lot of gold and some currency. So it's not that you lose stuff, but that's just to show you guys. I'm now off to Florida. See you guys over there. Okay, guys, I'm in Florida, and like you guys can see, I think I'm catching my first unique here. And here is the unique, a beautiful fish, 3.8 kilograms, almost 60 centimeters, and it gives a shitload of experience. So I'm going to keep this fish. So Like I said to you guys, this is the second spot to farm gold. You got some pros and contras in this area. The main problem is if you fish here in Florida, you only got a time frame of 1 hour. That's between 4 o'clock in the afternoon and 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So that's the time frame that you can catch the unique butterfly peacock. So in that hour, you need to catch a couple of them. It's not complicated, this one, but I had it once that I used like 20 large minnows and I didn't catch one unique. Compared to North Carolina, you always got like, let's say, one on three or one on four, sometimes one on two on a very good RNG day. But here, sometimes it's problematic. But if you check, I will show you guys, if you check the experience and the gold that you get from it, it's ridiculous. Like you can see almost 500 experience. Okay, that's with premium and 12 gold. So if you do the calculations, if you want the minnows, I think for five, if I'm not mistaken, I think for five minnows you need to pay 6 gold. So that's a lot of money, but you can farm it here too. Okay, so it's really good to farm gold here, really good to farm experience too. So what I always do is like this. I'm getting to North Carolina, I get my stack in gold high, I come here and I farm the uniques butterflies too for experience and for gold. So that's how I work the whole time, and it works really well, like you can see. Okay, now I'm going to show you guys the setup that you need to use to catch the unique here. So first of all, you need to come to Florida. You need to be level 17, so you cannot come earlier than level 17. So you can just farm like level 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 in North Carolina for your gold. If you are 17, you can come here. You need to go over here, the floating tickets. So just go over here. Here is the dock, and where you need to throw is I always throw here on this tree. The distance that you need to throw is as close as possible to the lilies. So, yeah, you need to watch it a little bit that you don't snag yourself because those large minnows, they are really expensive. But the profit is really good too. So just throw close to the lilies. What you need to use is the setup that I use. Those fishes, those butterfly peacocks, they are really big. So be sure that your line can handle it. It's going to be a fight. It can take some time. This fish that I just caught, he was like I think 2 to 3 minutes, so it takes some time. Okay, my setup. So I'm using, yeah. Okay, yeah, here it is. I'm using the OmniFloat 450. I'm using the Prima 3500 reel. Very important is the hook size. You need to use hook 6. That's very important. Okay, the large minnows, of course, you need to use. I tried some other bait. I never had success. It's just the same like in North Carolina. Get your large minnows. The success rate is the highest with it, so it's best to farm it. I got a water bobber to use it. And be sure that your line can handle the fish. That's all. I'm using the 0.20 Magfin. I need to check the breadth. I need to check what it can handle. It's 2 4.5 kilograms that I can get out of the water with this line. Okay, that's it, guys. I cannot say more. Very important. Ah, the depth. I almost forgot depth. So I'm fishing on 30 centimeters. For the guys that don't use the metric, that's 10 inches. So it's just, yeah, almost under the surface that you need to fish. So they are not on the bottom. That's the most important. And between 4 and 5 o'clock in the afternoon. If it is 5 after 5, stop. Just get to the next day. You make a lot of profit here. It doesn't matter. Don't try to fish like an hour more. No, don't do that. Just forward the time go back to 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and you're perfectly okay. Okay, so that was it for gold farming. I hope that you guys enjoyed the movie and yeah, start gold farming, because I'm not sure. I hear a lot of guys saying, yeah, they are going to introduce boats and all that stuff in the patch. I don't know, but I guess that at some moment we need to pay gold or something for it. And it's nice to have gold if you just check the shop. I don't know that I can. No, here it's not the. It's all just currency because I'm in Florida now and that's not my main city. But if you want to buy, like here you can see a nice bass jig, it's always gold. Or you want to buy a nice net, or you want to buy a nice rod, like the match, but it's not now here, the match. It's all 48, 50 golds, and it's always nice to have good equipment, good bait. So it's fun. It makes the game more fun if you got gold. So that was it, guys. Enjoy Fishing Planet. I hope that you guys have fun, and see you later. Bye bye.